Okay. Let's recap a bit, shall we? This was meant to be a new start, really. A perfect world. Free from all the evil that had corrupted each and every corner of the known and unknown universe. It was going to be a place of safety for the kids, the little yous. You little... Well, so far, so good. But things started to go wrong soon after you arrived. Now, I can understand your initial shock coming face to face with Maxis, especially after so long. But you did the right thing. You followed the plan. You brought the summoning key here, and you destroyed that bloody machine once and for all. Thing is, Maxis went and ballsed everything up.
Please, you must help me.
He heard voices, you see.
We put our fates in the hands of a madman. Truly, we have reaped what we have sown.
Your demise is imminent. Floor covered in silt.
bays are behind me. Shortages. First time I was ever impaled?
Things are seriously out of whack. Business as usual, I suppose. Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his apothecary pals. And it's making it really hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape and bits of string.
The atmosphere is cold. I feel the hairs bristling on the back of my neck. What goes in must come out, huh? Apparently that comes out too. You are truly foolish to believe you could accomplish something. One day, you will learn aggression is not always answered. I warned you. Oh, I didn't? I meant to. Maybe someone could provide more ammo? Oh, I hated this room, even at Castle. It was far too easy for them to sneak up on me. Train my body to ignore pain! Starting to like treasure hunt puzzle. Only little bit though. Flavor is not pleasant. Some thirsts will never be quenched. Why would someone just leave this lying here?
fought dragons in Stalingrad. You thought Boom would be different here? No! Space Boom! Want to play a game? First to die loses! There was time I could laugh at Crawler's death. I still can. Separating legs from bodies in some unexpected levity. Maybe time to invest in new and improved defensive barriers, no? Magical potion brings warmth to chest, then pain to stomach. Drink's benefits more than make up for poor flavor. You dare put your filthy hands on me? Was no one protecting my flank? But hell pigs made bigger. Rule not change. Look, but no touch. I am ready.